Hi scholars, it's Miss Brainsfer coming to you with your intro video for our virtual lessons. So they're going to look a little bit different than they have been looking. Now for K through second, instead of having the 8 different parts that you will go through, I've condensed them into 3 parts. So 3 main parts. And in each of those parts, we'll have different components of the 8 parts of the musical workout. So the parts are, the first part is tuneful. When we're in music class, the expectation from kindergarten through second grade, and even third, fourth, and fifth grade, is we want to be tuneful people, tuneful humans. We want to be the type of humans that can, at the end of the day, when we're older, when we have our own kids or whatever, that we have tunes and songs in our head and we're able to hum and sing for our own enjoyment and for the enjoyment of others. Whether it's for fun, whether it's for our own work, our own job, and we go into music, that we just have tunes in our heads and we're able to replicate those tunes with our voices. The second part is our beatful part. This is where we will learn to feel the pulse of the music, to feel the beat, using our own body, to feel the beat using our voice, to feel the beat using other type of objects or instruments. If we are able to at any point in time, using different things to help feel the pulse of the beat of the music. And then the third part is artful. So for artful, it's basically just learning that we are moved by music at any point in time of our days, whether we know it or not. Music, it elicits a emotional response. So a lot of times, whether a song comes on the radio or there's music playing in the store that we're in or wherever we are, if there is a music that's playing, typically it evokes some kind of emotion in us, whether it makes us happy, it makes us sad. Sometimes we want to move and we want to jump to the music. Sometimes we just want to listen, but it always, always elicits an emotional response. So those are going to be the 3 components that we're going to be going through right now, starting for our virtual lessons. And you'll be able to click through the different videos in whatever order you so choose. Sometimes there'll be 1 or 2. Sometimes there may be 4 videos in each of the 3 sections. So I hope you enjoy and have fun with your musical workout. Bye.